Raw, but I bet Kit wishes Elton was legal right now.
Hermosa imagen. I look around this table and my heart is filled with joy. Mi corazón se llena de alegría, familia, an unbreakable bond. In my universe, there's nothing more valuable que la familia. Ángel, Humberto, and of course, La Madrina. Welcome back.
I never left.
I know. We have been entrusted to carry the legacy of our fathers, our grandfathers, brothers, sisters, and the mantle of Lucha Libre itself. That is why we must eradicate Rey Mysterio's LWO. A toast to honor, loyalty, legado del fantasma.
I'm gonna get right to it. Everything in this contract is exactly like we discussed. All I need you to do is put your John Hancock or your Braun Hancock.
Gentlemen, here. Gentlemen.
Look, Braun, I don't know what he's trying to sell you, but I wouldn't put pen to paper on anything until you talk to me on Monday.
What do you think you're doing?
Business, what are you doing?
Oh, I know exactly what I'm doing.
Nick, if it's cool with you, I'm gonna hang on to this.
Sure.
Adam?
Yeah.
I'll see you Monday.
Yes, you will. I'm looking forward to it.
What are you playing at?
Plan. Who's playing? We're doing business. They're knocking on your door.
Hey, Nick, you invited me here tonight.
Right.
Is now a good time?
Now is a great time. Just one second. Adam, if you wouldn't mind exiting that way. That would mean now.
Be careful, 00 salesman. Watch this one tonight. He's got an attitude.
Jade, welcome.
The thing is, look, I got caught, okay? I got caught. And you know, I realize everyone was pretty mad at the referee for that, but let's be honest. Great job on his part. Referee, if you're back there, fantastic work. You should be proud of yourself. I got caught and that was my bad. But here's the thing, Logan, let me tell you something. The next time we get in the ring together for that title, you're gonna realize I don't need brass knucks to beat your dumbass.
Could the Hurt Lock be in?
How about Scarlett proving invaluable yet again? Looking for the eyes of the Almighty.
Save it in a second.
That's B-Fab. B-Fab, who we've seen backstage over the past few months chatting with Bobby Lashley.
Stratton bulldozing Mee Chin back into the turnbuckle. Once again, muscling Mee Chin up. Oh, this could be it, Wade.
This is it, this is it.
Prettiest moonsault ever. Welcome to SmackDown, Tiffany. I don't know if our official realized which member of Pretty Deadly was legal.
but I bet Kit wishes Elton was legal right now.
The guy with the broken fingers is legal, Corey.
Bait and done. Two men who innovated cover here. That's gonna do it. Pete Dunne and Tyler Bate advance. Official Jessica Carr's attention. Logan just passed brass knuckles to Austin Theory. KO with a super kick.
They are one step ahead here.
Owens has the brass knuckles. There goes Waller. Theory from behind. Good night, Theory. Hook of the leg, and you can count to 20.
When you, me, and Dakota started this, we were like this ever since they came around. You turned your back on me. What happened?
Oh, my God. The Kabuki Warriors from behind, laying waste to the woman who was at one time the leader of Damage Control.
There has been a malignant stench inside Damage Control for some time, and it's coming to a head before our eyes. Founder of Damage Control battered.
Wade, look at Bayley just grab from under the ring.
Yeah, Bayley's no dummy, I assure you of that.
Oh my God! Bayley's got a pipe! Bayley must have known this was gonna happen!
The ultimate equalizer.
Announcement. EO, I'll see you at WrestleMania.
Let me make it abundantly clear. I want that title. Matter of fact, I'm moving my own goalpost. I want that title, I want everything, and I am coming for it. I am coming for you, Roman Reigns. But not at WrestleMania. I mentioned taking counsel. Roman, one of the individuals I talked to, he knows you very well.